Between living at home and living at dormitory.
University where the student can choose to live at home and dormitory. So we would like to introduce three differences between living at home and dormitory.
The first difference is traveling. Most of dormitories locate near the university, so students can travel to the university fast and comfortable.
In contrast, the student who live at home can have trouble with traffic and a car metro.
The second difference is self-support. Students who live at home usually live with parents, and they can help you out in many problems.
On the other hand, students who live at dormitory mostly live by their own, and parents can help them with some problems.
To illustrate, students who live in dormitory have to manage their personal expenses,
while students who live at home don't have to do that because their parents have done everything for them, such as laundry, buy the necessary utensil, and prepare food.
Students who stay at home cannot spend more time to do activities or hang out with friends, but they can spend more time with parents at home.
The last difference is social activity. Dormitory students can socialize easily by mini dorm activity and spend their time with roommates.
Thank you.
summarize, students living at home and dormitory are different throughout traveling, self-supporting, and social.
รายการต่อไปนี้เหมาะสำหรับผู้ชมที่มีอายุ18ปีขึ้นไปอาจมีภาพเสียงหรือเนื้อหาที่ไม่เหมาะสมด้านพฤติกรรม